This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop, with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, February 23rd, 1993, Little Richard receives a Lifetime Achievement Grammy Award. Prior to this, he had not received a Grammy, as the award was created in 1958, and rock and roll was not given much consideration for the first decade of the award. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, comment, and subscribe.